Now you can stream to Instagram effortlessly with Restream Studio, or your favorite encoder like OBS. Here's how to get started. First, head to Instagram in your browser and choose More from the bottom left, then choose Settings. Now, scroll to the bottom and choose Account Type and Tools. From here, you'll want to click Switch to Professional Account. Now we need to grab our Instagram streaming credentials. We can do that by clicking Create on the left-hand side, followed by Live Video. Give your live stream a title and select the audience. From here, you'll want to copy your stream URL and stream key, and make sure to keep this window open as well, because you'll need it later. Now let's head over to the Restream dashboard and add your Instagram account. To do that, click Edit Destinations, followed by Add Channels. From here, choose Instagram, then enter in the stream key and RTMP URL we copied earlier. And there you have it. Instagram is now connected to Restream. If you're using Restream Studio, you can easily switch your canvas to portrait here. Once you do go live, make sure to head back over to that Instagram page and click Go Live. And no matter what you stream with, Restream will send your stream out to all of your connected channels at once.